All right, everyone. Today we do round one. We got the Falcons and the Eagles. So, yeah. All right. So today we're doing the. Today we're doing the. And now today. Today I'm doing round one because I did the round four. I did the Cincinnati Bengals and the Philadelphia Eagles. So I did the Vikings and the Eagles of the round three, and then I'm doing round one. I'm gonna do round one. So yeah. So, yeah, round one. I did the Atlanta Red Wolves, and late I
it's about elevation in the ATL. The Dirty Bird and Deion High step into pay dirt to rise up to the challenge. These are the Falcons. No matter what you do during the day, all you can think about is the game. How's it going to work out for us? So I think we're going to see a lot of excitement because of that. Now we go down to field level as Danielle Bellini has more on today's matchup.
Thanks, guys. The lights are on bright down here, and these teams are ready to go. On the sidelines, players are jumping around. They are getting fired up, guys. They want to impress all the fans watching at home tonight, and of course, they want to get a win as well. Back to you.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one. Throws the stiff arm. The kick coverage team doing its job, and that's a run back of only 17. Here's the former Boston College quarterback, Matt Ryan.
Size is a talent when you talk about quarterbacks in this league, and Matt Ryan, every bit of 6'5", and he plays tall, stands tall, one of the reasons why he has success.
And they bring him down at the 33-yard line.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself three more opportunities.
Quite a season a year ago for the Atlanta Falcons, number one seed in the NFC playoffs. They blew a couple of big leads in the playoffs and then almost came from behind
to knock off San Francisco for the right to go to the Super Bowl. Yeah, the Falcons, just they truly do fly under the radar. And last year, to me, it was all about Matt Ryan. What a year for him. He became the face of the franchise, the leader of that football team, and he played well so many games, and he played well in the clutch too.
Tony Gonzalez with the ball. This Philadelphia defense has quite a presence with D'Amico Ryans.
Yeah, D'Amico Ryans. We saw him make a lot of tackles with the Houston Texans, and he did the same thing last year with the Eagles defense. He knows how to get to the football.
White's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Third and one. Handoff to the back. And he gains maybe three.
What a way to start the game on offense. Picking up another first down for them. They are in rhythm. And now, no matter what they call, they're going to feel like they're going to make it happen.
They're able to,
win tomorrow, board.
Jackson's called on once again.
Safeties now in the NFL have to cover like a corner, and they got to tackle like a linebacker. And that time, the safety came up, and he tackled like a linebacker and stopped the outside run.
You know, Bill, talking about the Falcons, when you look at this division, in there with the Saints, the Bucs, the fast-emerging Panthers, is this still the team to beat in the NFC South?
Yes, Jim, I still think the Atlanta Falcons are the team to beat in the NFC South. What they did last year, Matt Ryan really coming into the prime of his career, the second year with the offense under Dirk Cutter, and the second year the defense under Mike Nolan. So look out, here comes the Falcons again. Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing
lead. How do I stop the run, man? How do I stop the run?
The ball, pick up some first down.
First and 10. Jackson's going to take the handoff now. Jones is in the slot. Second and 10. Barwin gets to him for the sack.
Pressure to quarterback. That's what you love to do in the NFL from the defensive side. That time they blitz. It was quick. It was fast. And they get a sack on the field.
Ryan from the gun. He's looking to go down the field here. A takeaway. Here's the former first pick now. Michael Vick taking the field for his first series today.
Well, Michael Vick, for so many years, has shown such great promise with such skills. He can run. He has a great arm. Now he needs to put it all together and win some games.
McCoy's handed the football. As you look at this offense, a player to watch, of course, is DeSean Jackson. He should be something else in this one.
Yeah, he's a tremendous threat down the field. There's no doubt about it. He's so fast. And if he gets open, getting the football, he can make a miss and he can go all the way.
Michael Vick will take it from the gun. This starting lineup is brought to you by Snickers. Hungry for victory? Snickers.
When you talk about throwing the football into open space, that's almost always against zone defenses. That's what we saw that time. Good job of the quarterback throwing it in there.
Vick's back in shotgun formation. Secures it with two hands.
When you play zone in the NFL, what you're trying to do is make the quarterback hold the football just for a half a second longer, and you hope the pass rush can get there. They don't that time. That's why he got the completion.
The wide receiver shifting around in motion. So first and goal to go. Up the middle. And Sean Weatherspoon takes the hit.
If I'm on the defense and the offense is this close to scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to gamble that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, let it. If they do, of course it'll be a touchdown.
Second and goal at the two. Looking for an open receiver on the right. This linebacking core is the heart and soul of this defensive unit.
offense lines up here. Front, and he's in for the touchdown. With the PAT to come. And the point after is good. The Falcons ready to return the kick. They face first down. Going across the middle.
Oh.
The defense got away with one that time. It wasn't a good play on their part. It was just bad timing by the quarterback and receiver.
Steven Jackson lined up in the backfield. Tight end in motion. Second and 10.
Let's go!
Not much the offense can do in a situation like this. Third and long, what you probably will have to do is either surprise them with a run or throw it short and hope somebody can make the play and pick up the first down.
The defense comes out in the nickel. Third and 10. Falcons move the chains.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Close out the first quarter in Philadelphia.
Sweet iced tea.
Will return in just a
sweet
moment.
Iced tea. Iced tea.
The Falcons on
ice cube
here to start the second quarter. Lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback.
Sweet tea.
The throw to the left. That's Ryan connecting with Gonzalez.
Sweet tea.
Gatorade.
Go drink some sweet tea.
That's what you do. All plays don't score.
Gatorade.
He's going to pick up a couple yards.
Water. Soda.
It's second down and 3. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Calls it in for the first down.
Well, the quarterback's just too worried about the
juice.
So he throws that short pass, picks up a couple yards instead of throwing it down the field.
First and 10. Gives it to Steven Jackson. And DeMeco Ryans makes the tackle.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stopped him for a short game.
Mike Smith and the Falcons were the number one seed for the NFC in the playoffs last year. They got past the first round of the playoffs. In fact, almost were able to get over the hump to go all the way to the Super Bowl.
I mean, come on, Jim, let's think about it. What a job Mike Smith has done down the line. It just goes unnoticed, winning all the football games they have won since he's been the head coach. And last year, they did make another step up. The offense got more dynamic. Let's don't forget Mike Smith, the four-time coach of Florida State. Not that had anything to do with it, but it didn't hurt him. But I look for the Falcons, along with his leadership, to get just a little bit better, and they are going to be a Super Bowl threat.
Takes the snap from the shotgun. And he holds it in.
Let's go!
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside the 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. He did that time.
They hand it off to the running back, and Chung makes the tackle.
First down by the offense in the red zone, and you know, you're on the defensive side. You don't have to worry about deep passes anymore. You can be more aggressive and take some chances.
Play after play after play here on this drive. They send the tight end in motion. No margin for error from just outside.
Let's go!
He's going to be slowed up behind the line.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
This has been a long drive so far. Second and goal from the 7. Fumble, slowed up behind the line of scrimmage. Tackles made.
When you don't protect it, the way these defensive players can run, you're going to get in trouble, and that time it results in a fumble.
Wow, man.
The Eagles lineup in a tight first half. The score's 7-0.
Come on.
LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. Big still got the football after the play fake. After that grab, it's now second down and 2. Looking to the right side and throwing. And he's brought to the ground.
That's cool, man.
First down, following the long play. Scrambling out of the pocket, taking off. And now we reach the 2-minute warning here in the second quarter.
Well, good job that time by the defense getting the pressure on the quarterback, but you can't let him break the pocket. Look at this time. He breaks the pocket. He's looking down the field. Nobody open, so he decides to run and picks up some big yards.
The quarterback throws to the right. Puts up 6. Take over now as their offense heads onto the field. First down coming up. 3-step drop. Ryan connects with Julio Jones on that one. Getting set as fast as they can. And Gonzalez is moved away from the tight end position to now a receiver in the slot. Good piece of tackling. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Matt Ryan from the shotgun, looking for a receiver on the left side here. You talk about controlling the flow of the game. Another first down, and the drive keeps on going.
Yeah, why not? The defense, they're just sitting over there. They're taking the hits and not even fighting back. Oh, this is a terrible job by the defense.
Now first and 10. That left side. Great pass, great catch, great control.
Well, the only thing I can say about that play, it was better than the incompletion. The quarterback gets the completion, and he picked up a yard or two. Ryan standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Reaches.
Stayed on the wide receiver. He was reading the quarterback, so it was easy for him to knock the throw down.
Roger lined up in the backfield. Third and 8. Launching it deep. Touchdown and drawing close.
Boy, the defense is going to be upset after this long touchdown throw by the quarterback and receiver. They made a mistake, out of position, and the offense took advantage of it. And they get the long throw for a touchdown out of it.
The Eagles now holding on to a diminishing lead. They'll get the football back here. Scores 14-7. In the slot. First down and 10. They bring him to the turf. The Eagles signal for a timeout. They have 2 remaining. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Vic's gonna take the snap from the shotgun. He has. Let's see how they back up the big play here. The quarterback throws. Eagles in for the score. That timeout by the offense. Ready to play after calling a timeout. Lining up now for the 2. Vic in shotgun formation. Getting away from the pressure. You talk about the lead.
Wow.
8-point trip, the touchdown, and the 2.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
Ready now to see what it can do. First down here. The give. Middle. He's brought down.
You're an offensive lineman, and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards. You are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
In the slot. Second down and 5. Jackson, they knocked him down behind the line of scrimmage. So that's going to do it for the first half. Eagles are up in this one. It's brought to you by Verizon. Time to check in quickly with Danielle Bellini from the sidelines. Danny?
I had a moment to speak with Coach Kelly during halftime. His team has the lead, and he told me he's proud of the way his guys have battled it out there. He said it hasn't been pretty the whole time, but his players have been resilient, and that's a major factor in the score. So hopefully his players will keep it up here in the second half, guys. Back to you.
Thanks, Danielle. And now we'll go to the field. And he's brought down after picking up 25. Avant lined up now as a slot receiver. Vic got it in the gun. Throwing out to his left. Gains 20. Michael Vick will be under center. First and 10. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff. Into the open now as he crosses the first down marker.
A lot of ways to get plays in the NFL. It doesn't always have to be by the pass. Good job that time by the running back.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. First and 10. McCoy's taking the handoff. The tackle is made.
Oops. That was my fault.
Jackson's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Gets it again here. Bringing the play to an end.
Good job getting the first down by the offense. And look at the defensive players on the sidelines cheering here. Teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for.
Tight ends in motion here. First and 10. Wasting no time. Here's the toss to the outside.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want it to get in there and get another score.
Macklin's in the slot. Michael Vick will take it from the gun. Running away from the pressure. Touchdown!
Job by the defense. Somebody has to keep their eye on the quarterback. Nobody does. And he's able to get out of the pocket and get the long run for the touchdown.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. Looking at every option. They failed to convert on the two-point try, so they'll just have to settle for the six. The Falcons now have even more work to do. Get back into this one. Scores 28-7. Jackson's in the backfield. Single back set. First down and 10. Ryan gets it to Tony Gonzalez.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later, that defense is going to come up. And when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
Matt Ryan under center. Second and 3. Eye formation and the handoff. And Patrick Chung is able to bring it down.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short game.
Steven Jackson lined up in the backfield. Third down and 3. three. Reaches out and grabs it. The tackle was made. First down is picked up.
When you pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down, even though they're losing here in the game.
Jones lined up in the slot. First and 10. Steven Jackson gets it here. Tackled by Trent Cole.
The outside linebackers are just, they really are great athletes. They got size and they can really run. That was a good job by the outside linebacker there at the time, stopping the outside run for a little game.
Tight end in motion. Ryan from the gun. He'll fire it out to the left. Gains 9.
Nice job by the quarterback. Nobody open down the field. He throws it short. It does not get a first down, but it sure makes third down a lot easier.
Offense still looking for a first after that completion on second down.
Told you that. Oh, that's good.
Fire it out to the left. They break through. Tackle behind the line.
This defense they're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield, plus the football.
For their next possession. Avanza, receiver in the slot. And they sack the quarterback. They're going to the hurry up. Back to the line. The offensive line gets in position. Can they protect their quarterback? Vic's going to take it from the gun. Looks to his left. Macklin's got it. Pass has a beat.
Whoa. First down, man. First down.
Well, it was a nice throw by the quarterback that time to get just enough yards to pick up the first down.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Working that left side. Brings it in.
How do you stop this receiver down? It's almost impossible with the rules of the game. Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes, they go up, they make the catch. All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, you get a pass.
Runs out of bounds.
Boy, after watching that long run, I'm winded. That was a nice job by the running back. Good job up front, sustaining the blocks. Offense has got to be happy with that.
First and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. He has
what?
The hit, jars the
ball. No!
That was a big hit by the defender that time. If he either drops the football, I'll tell you what, I guarantee the next time he goes over the middle, he'll be looking for that defender.
The quarter is about to end. One more play first. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line. That will close out the third quarter here in Philadelphia. We'll return in just a moment. The Eagles have to get to the 17-yard line for a first down. Sellick's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. The final quarter begins with this snap. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they come up with a play that fools the defense.
No doubt about it.
Well, this guy's a machine. Every time he gets a chance to go out there and kick a field goal, it is right down the middle. Good job on the offense. Good job on the kicker.
Alex Henry ready for the kickoff. That's a touchback. The ball will be spotted at the 20. Steven Jackson lined up in the backfield. Lions back in shotgun formation. Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Oh, let's go!
Second down coming up. Ryan standing back in the shotgun ready for the snap. Tony Gonzalez.
Let's go, yes!
when you can't hit the quarterback to put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time, he throws it down the field for another completion.
Third down and one. Challenging the defenders to the right side. That's been the story of this game. Another third down to conversion to move the chains.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch and gets the first down.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Matt Ryan from the shotgun stands in the pocket. The reception, easy, wide open.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven. But don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
First and goal. Trying to work. And that'll close the gap.
Well, it's first and goal. I think a lot of defenses are thinking run here. And so the offense, they call a nice play, very deceptive. They throw the football and they get the easy touchdown pass.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. The throw to the left, and they will not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back.
Oh, great. What is this?
Now first and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. Tony Gonzalez with the ball.
I think the best thing to say about that play is just that it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Ryan's going to take the snap from the shotgun. An incompletion right there, but it really should have been an interception.
Terrible throw by the quarterback. Terrible route by the wide receiver. Oh, wow, what a shot. The football was
almost pick.
The Falcons come to the line.
But great defense.
Parker at the 40. Nickel formation here for the defense. Third and 6. Looking for a receiver. Oh, that ball is picked off. Lots of daylight.
Nice job for the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Give me my ball back.
Avant's lined up now as a slot receiver. Vic in shotgun formation. Long ball to Deshaun Jackson. Touchdown, Philadelphia Eagles. The good field position, and then the touchdown. That's a touchdown. Well, the ball will be spotted at the 20. Falcons getting ready now to start their drive. Jackson's a running back, but he's in the slot for this play. Ryan from the gun. Eyeing that left side. That pass was reversed.
I think this is one of the easier throws in the NFL. Don't make the mistake throwing it up the field. Throw it across the field so the receiver can run to it. That time, the quarterback leads the receiver way too far on the post line.
Wide open for the catch.
Well, that's the way to stand in there for the quarterback. He knows he's going to take the hit. He still throws the football down the field and gets the completion. Let's put it this way. If you can't do that, as a quarterback, you won't be playing in this league.
Throwing now to his left, That pass play picks up the first down.
Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game. But there was no chance of getting the first down by catching and running against this defense. Quarterback's got to be a little braver and throw the football down the field.
Second and nine. He's looking to the right here on this throw. And that last play made by Pat Trump.
Good job on the defense that time. Stopping inches short of the goal line. Big play.
After the long game, let's see what they do here.
So first and goal to go. Jackson's got it on the handoff.
And here's a look at their red zone percentage to this point. Was brought to you by Verizon. Matt Ryan will be taking this one from the gun. Second and goal from the two. Middle. 2 minutes to go before this one's in the books.
Jim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points,
Come on,
you're
let's
making
go.
A touchdown in these situations.
Third and goal at the two. Looking for an open receiver. And that's a touchdown, and an inch closer.
Well, that's a good touchdown by the offense there. And, you know, and what it's done, it's gotten this game closer. Gives them confidence, and confidence is a dangerous thing. We'll see if they can keep moving forward after this.
The kicking team now getting set here.
That better not be. That better not be. That.
Let's go.
They got him down there. Sevitz usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. First down and 10. McCoy is going to secure the handoff. LeSean McCoy with a nice piece of running on that play. They hurry to the line of scrimmage.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this ball.
Avant's going to get set in the slot for this snap. First and 10. He's scrambling down. Second down and 7. Flip to the outside. They tackle him for a loss. They're in the hurry up mode. It's third down coming up. Staying on the ground. Gains 13. The Eagles are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. No margin for error from just outside the goal line.
Has it. Touchdown. If you go to an NFL practice, they spend about 40% of their time practicing plays going in to score. That's why they made it look so easy here. Nice throw by the quarterback on first and goal.
The Falcons ready to return the kick. The He'll kneel here. No reason to try his luck on the return. So the offense, off the touchback, will begin at the 20. Offense lines up here. First and 10. How did he do that? That's a tackle by Kenny Phillips. We're going in a hurry. Jones is in the slot. Now first and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. The Falcons get a first down. Jackson's shifted from running back to a receiver in the slot. And Gonzalez is in the slot here.
Come on, man.
First down and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. Good throw and good catch right on the sideline. To the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Second down, two to go. Challenging the defenders to the right side. He's brought down at the 23-yard line. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Ryan's going to take it from the gun. Scanning the field. And he's going to be brought down. After being sacked on first down at second and 16, they send the tight end in motion. Matt Ryan from the shotgun. No time to even look up. He's sacked again. Coming to the line at the 38. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Looking down the field. Rodney White makes the reception. The coach is going to go for it. That's going to do it. The clock hits zero, and this game has come to an end. Well, it's a big performance in front of a primetime audience and a sweet victory in the end.
Of course, the players are not thinking about the fact that, hey, a lot of people are watching us here today in this game. But when you win, and then you sit back and think everybody is watching us and you played well, boy, that is some great experience.
Exciting game it was, and let's go to our GMC never say never moment of the game.
Mm-hmm.